All right, we're loading up. We're locking up.
We're loaded. We're locked and loaded.
Middle Settlement Lake is where we're headed. It's supposed to be two nights. It's going to be 70s. I don't even think we're going to hit 80.
Yeah, high 75 and 77 for the high. I wish it was going to be like 80 because I want to swim.
I know. We're packed heavy. I've got like 40 pounds, which is probably a 10 extra pounds than I'm used to. But we're going 3 miles. Run. Run. Adirondack. Yep, that's where we're going. That's where we're going.
We'll be all out of ammo, though.
We've got four people all together.
They're going to Middle Settlement, but only one day. So we might see this person. Oh, that was yesterday. Today's 8-7. So whoever that is didn't sign in.
Mm-hmm. 3.2 miles. I don't know if the camera's picking this up, but first while, it could just basically go straight up. You can't even see them. All right, this is what the trail looks like once you get up over that hill. So it definitely evens out. Still rocky, a little rooty, but for the most part, pretty nice. Well, after that turn, maybe another 10-minute walk or 15-minute walk, come to this. It's like a little, man, it's pretty deep. So be forewarned. And it goes all the way up to where Grayson is now. But you don't want to be able to... Oh! Look how deep that is! Why is your foot looks like that? It's alright. It'll wash off and... should be good. And that right there is why I wear those gaiters, even though I didn't want to wear pants. My pants zip off. And I wear them as gaiters. See? Got that? Just cinches them around your leg. Just makes it so you don't get your ankles beat up while you're walking. And you step in extra deep mud, and at least it keeps the mud off you. So.
3 days, 10 miles a day.
Well, they're catching up. Anyway. Grayson's checking out where we gotta go. Where we gotta go?
Follow the yellow.
Follow the yellow? But that arrow's pointing to the right.
Yeah, but none of those say.
Oh, right. Are you supposed to read them too? Grayson is our fearless leader, so we always stop at intersections and wait for him to tell us we can go. Alright, let's follow him. Our fearless leader has decided that this obstacle must be removed.
Well, maybe not all of it, but some of it.
Guess this is the tree.
Yeah, if you look at some reviews out there from recent hikers, they were talking about a tree that was in the way. But are you guys going to carry that out?
Of course they do.
This is why you want to bring a camera on the trip. Is if you bring a camera, you can always just, you know, I'm filming it. You guys got it.
I mean, it might be a snowmobile trail or something.
All right, we're just looking at this after we went around that.
Yeah, blue
section.
Is. We've done this trail before, so should have went right. So I'll put sticks up so they don't make the same mistake.
Huh. So what you're telling me is we went the wrong way.
Yeah, and I forgot my map, so
yeah,
well, relying on this thing.
Well.
No more questions.
moving on.
Sam Gordon is awesome.
All right, well, we're back to here.
Yeah, you can delete that.
Yeah, I'll just delete that other part. Okay,
dude,
so
this place looks
here, let's rewind this. Hold on, wait for Tim to get over here. And then what we'll do is we'll re-videotape this section. Well, that bad. It says nothing about the lean-to.
And it's pointing this way.
Right.
Go back from whence you came.
I'm wondering what that trail is. It's
nice.
I mean, it's marked down there.
I'll put like something out here.
Yeah, like that big stick, right?
There we go.
Well, do you have service up here?
Alright. I think we're gonna be going middle settlement. Just waiting for the guys to catch up. They're that way someplace. So once they catch up, we'll be on to middle settlement. Yeah. Look at these things. Huge boulders.
Why are we not taking pictures?
Oh. This is what you gotta go through. Look at this. That looks kind of sketchy. Oh. Oh. Oh, I'm scraping. Oh. Yeah, that's pretty neat. He's gonna squeeze. He's gonna need a squeeze. Oh. Look at this. This is such a cool little trail. You come right out onto this lake. And you follow the lake in it. Oh man, look at that water. Randomly found this campsite. So if you keep following that trail, it's just right off to the left. Look at this. This campsite is nice too. Looks like you can hammock pretty easy here. They kind of got, let's see. Anyway, that's the campsite there, so it's definitely a better tent site than hammock site, but it is nice right by the water, so good little spot to know about. All right, here's another little campsite, not very far away. This one's pretty decent too. This one looks like you can hammock camp pretty good. Yeah, right down there, maybe between that tree, that tree, that tree, and that tree, that tree, and that tree. So that little spot right there, you could pick a spot. Cuts off a little area to get down to the water, but when it's your campsite, who cares? So let's go take a look. See if we can find our lean-to. Hopefully nobody's there. I don't think anybody is. Alright, looks like we're getting up here. See the lean-tos. So, not too far past those campsites. You go to this other point. Campsites are back around this way. So you kind of got some privacy between the campsites and lean to, but oh, look at this boulder. Here we are. We've made it. We made it. Okay. I'll probably come over to this side. Okay. There's my setup. Oh, that's gonna be luxurious. Look at that. I'll be looking. That's where I'll be looking. Or, yeah. Don't got my tarp up. I mean, I got it up, but I don't have it deployed. I can deploy that. I just kind of threw it up there. Been spending some time trying to help out.
Well, yeah, we all know how you
Tim was over here setting this up. Started off here, didn't work. Tried over here, still don't think it worked too well. But that's the setup he's got. We'll have to do a little review tomorrow. It's kind of interesting little design. Had to help him figure this little mess out. But we figured it out. We got something working for the night. So that's everybody's setups. Well, there's those guys set up. They're all sleeping in there. Two more people are coming. Brittany is going to sleep there next to her husband. And then Reiner is going to sleep there. And then I think Matt's coming over there, going to be over there with me someplace. So we got the firewood crew going. I'm about to go searching in the woods for some more.
Buy now and you get two free. But you must order in the next 20 seconds.
How's that cutting?
We should have went longer. Make the long 3 foot. He's getting like just a dinky little log. Don't do it.
That thing sucks, bro.
Yeah, that's what I'm as much weight as I can. This thing is going to be a gift to one of you guys.
Oh, please. No, you should have.
Guys,
yeah.
Okay.
So that's all the.
I didn't bring trunks.
His wife's not here yet. I was talking about tomorrow.
Oh.
Yeah, his wife's not coming right tonight. But I brought trunks because I was like, I'm not gonna go in my undies in front of your wife.
Oh, she can go in undies. She deals with naked old men like all day.
Sweet, I'll feel right at home.
Yeah.
Hardcore parkour. Yeah. That is deep.
We went swimming. It's like super deep. Right after you get off this, gets deep. And actually on the other side over here, you can go off that way. And there's a nice, it's super easy to get in and out, but it's deep immediately. There's no, like, there's no standing. So if you can't paddle or you don't have something like that, Grayson brought that out. I think pretty excited. Man. Oh, I know. Man, that was just what we needed after collecting all that firewood and everything.
Or even I might saw and then might be like, maybe go cool off again.
I know, it's kind of like what we did at Chubb. We did this.
The chub was pretty clear.
Yeah.
This is not.
Yeah. Clear. It does have a weird smell over on that side. I don't know.
This one. Rocks.
Oh, yeah. That's a little one,
shoot
too.
It. Shoot it. Get the 40.
Blap, blap, blap.
I don't know if you can see it. There's that leech.
That's the only problem with swimming in this lake. There are leeches.
We should probably check each other's buttholes, make sure.
I was just going to say that, but he was filming, so I didn't.
Every time!
You got to keep that in. All right, you got to camp
it. All right, tonight we are going to have some Tuscan beef stew and Italian polenta. I'm sure you guys have seen me eat this before. A popsicle. Good now, because you got to start getting that, go and get some coals, and, you know. Let's see. Fill this sucker up with water. Plop it on there. Good to go. So, time for some dinner.
That's how you do packet gourmet. I don't want to grab your food there.
You got hot sauce?
Packet gourmet. All American Works burger. And he did it like a taco salad. So, it's pretty good.
And then, what did you end up eating? Well, let's see your food.
One of the best mountain houses, chicken and dumps.
Oh, yeah.
It fell out to my mouth.
Oh.
I'll feed you, like a baby bird.
And then, what do we got over here?
Chicken breasts and mashed potatoes.
I saved some weight and some volume by putting it in that bag.
And I'm about to have some top ramen in a minute.
This is great.
Got a line in. I was fishing earlier, but now look at this. Look at that. It's beautiful.
So I don't know what the view's like. I've never researched it or anything, but can't be that bad of a hike.
so far, seriously, Big Slide was
great. Yeah, I've heard Big Slide was great. Yeah.
That was amazing.
Yeah, I've heard Big Slide is great. It's just the parking is a bitch. Yeah, that's pretty good. Looking at some of the guys. Yeah. There's one thing I liked about the sewer range is you get a different view. You see the rest of the...
We're waiting for Brittany to get here, and then Reiner and Matt will be here. Reiner and Matt will be here at what, 10?
500, yeah.
10 o'clock, so real late.
Yeah, Reiner, Matt, y'all really let us down. But it's typical, you guys are always late.
Yeah.
Oh, there they are, guys. They're there. You can see them. Oh, yeah. Look.
This way.
Can we see him?
Yeah, you can just see the lights starting to pop through down at the bottom of the lake.
Oh, yeah. And look at these guys trying to catch this freaking mouse.
Not catch. There's your breeze.
Kill. I know, just
this
enough.
This is a kill mission.
It's not like a little guy, but it's just enough.
Yeah, that'd be...
They are on a kill mission, trying to catch this mouse.
We are Squeak Team 6.
Oh!
Yeah, you didn't see much of their light. They were already down at the bottom coming across.
Yeah. And they were booking it. They were moving it.
We slapped the bag at
certain mile markers or mile markers?
The entrance.
We were just talking about slapping the bag.
Yeah, we got some. You want some?
No, we got
the bag,
good.
Huh?
Good. I was hoping I'd hear three shots just randomly.
Wow, dude, you guys booked it. Look at all the sweat.
Yeah, dude. Well, we went like where you guys parked. We like walked 10 minutes that way, and then turned around and walked back.
Yeah, those might be.
Yeah. We even checked the sign, and you said yellow. You said what was it? Yellow, blue, yellow. Mm-hmm. And I saw this. I saw the trail, and it was all yellow and blue. I'm like, all
right,
sweet. Look, we're set.
Right trail.
Yeah. I saved us though. We walk. I'm like, wait, where's the yellow?
Yeah.